Alright, so we're getting into a new vlog. This is being filmed on the Canon EOS M6, number one, not the two, number one.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
So, I'm not supposed to be working, but I was doing some payroll stuff. You know, I like to keep up with, you know. It is now 11:33, I'm having breakfast. I'm drinking some Cersei tea. Have you ever, oh God, Jesus. Like, I try to, like, maybe every other week drink it. Oh! That was my vitamins, my blood pressure medication, sea moss, calcium, yeah. Shit. As you get older, you gotta take care of yourself. I mean, you should be taking care of yourself before that, but I'm saying not. Shit. You already know. I'm having my breakfast. I'm watching Wentworth. Yo, this show is fierce. I started some time ago, but I don't know, for some reason, I think I had my audio stuff messed up, like, cause it, subtitles and stuff, cause it was playing in another language, and I was like, fuck, I don't wanna watch this. I don't know, but then, I'm like, let me check out Wentworth again. And it's like, oh, it is in English. So I've been watching that, girl. I also try to watch these other things on Netflix. It was just weird. I mean, I'm all for psychological thrillers, but it was just weird. Some of my tea. Let me tell you what I was watching. To the Lake. I'm in episode 7, but ask me if I know what's going on. I'm like, I can't follow this shit. That and then Haunting of... Don't play. I just want to give me... Oh, don't play. Don't play. Don't play. I just want information. The Haunting of Bly Manor. That too is... I mean, it's creepy. I don't know. Just... Again, it's playing, and it's just playing in the background. Again, I don't know what the hell. What the hell? What the hell? So, Wentworth, after this, you know, there's quite a few things I had to, you know, that checked off my, you know, what do you, it's like a reminder, coming soon. So, like, you click in, it gives you reminders. There's a film out called The Binding. Check that out today. It's a horror, you know, Halloween coming up, so all this horror shit. And what's this one about? What the Binding? While visiting her fiance's mother in southern Italy, a woman must fight the mysterious and malevolent. Ha! Before I even got to it. There you go. The degree paid off, right?
Malevolent.
All right, shut up. Shit, I got it. I had it before you said it, bitch. So my dad is coming to paint something in my bathroom. I don't know why you always act like surprised when you see me with a camera.
Crashing the pine on the marble floor. Yeah, put up that sign that read love and joy. Yeah, I want more. Yeah, she want more. All the missed words of the flashing lights. She only will hit to a certain song. Her channel is orange, white flannel thong. Come tag along, come tag along. Crash, love lost in a man. Look left, tiptoe to the fan. Scream, take off in the jam. Skid out, crash now. Got a chance. 15 on the blue man. Brain dance with a finger on the trigger. A chance if we playing on the bill. The same tan if you standing on the pillar.
Work. Time to head in. It is 60 degrees. Perfect. Oh, I got another message. Right, wait. Why did I plug in my phone? It's already charged. Yeah. It's weird. I mean, when the phone is charged, you have to have the phone. Shut up, yo. The phone, you only need to have the phone plugged in when you're using the navigation. Using the music, it's just your Bluetooth. My whole thing is always, it's kind of stupid though, because if the phone charge and I, you know, and I need to use the navigation, I'm still, it's stupid. But anyway, let's get on the road. So I seasoned some fish last night, but then when I put it in the fridge, I was like, oh, I forgot I had made the chicken stir fry, so I'm gonna eat that. I'm gonna finish that today. And I had the fish tomorrow, and I cut the fish in two, so then I'm good for Wednesday and Thursday.
Better with a gold chain rack, tempted by my own black. Won't catch her with an all gold mask, but she ain't with running away. Opposite of playing cool, feet up on the 80 dash, put them off into the pool, give them signs to play a fool, because she is the queen.
I'm gonna make this as a side. I didn't feel like for rice. Wow, I don't feel for rice, so I gotta look. Oh man, oh, I don't need to make any. I got leftover pasta. It's not gonna be the best because, I mean, it tastes good, but woman, the pasta ain't the best. Good morning, everybody. Happy Wednesday. 64 degrees. They didn't pick up the garbage yet, so I guess they waiting for tomorrow. Being that tomorrow's recycling. Monday was, it's indigenous from Columbus. I thought they would have taken up, you know, sometimes they come the day after, but they didn't. So when I come back home later, I'll take out the recycling. But it's not even really much. It's not recycling.
My mother is a soldier who veteraned week after week in the trenches. My dad's a weapon against my panicked expression. Wonder if I'm like a question.
So I got my voter stuff in the mail. Not to vote by mail, but like, you know, with everything going on, they now give you this card so you can speed track. You know, even though, like, when I went there, I know the table that I know where I usually go, so I mean, but I mean, it's a cute little card and some shit and all that stuff. My parents, they did the mail-in. I ordered that for them to mail it in. Because, I mean, I understand it, you know, going and keeping away from people. Even though, I mean, depending on what time you go, it depends on how crowded it will be. But I'm ready. November 3rd.
Would you listen if my mission wasn't drifting up empty?
So it's actually, I mean, because the car sits in the garage, so it was 60 something, whatever, you know, whatever degrees it was when I told you. Now, you know, driving it, adjust, so it's 55 degrees or not, but it's supposed to be going to 70 in the 70s. I got a long sleeve on, so whatever.
Is it faith? Is it God? Be Jesus or Allah? Is it worth your stress and hard work throughout the day? These are questions that I got. Just another product of the age of hip-hop, where the money don't come, and the drugs don't stop, and the fathers don't talk, and the mothers all rocks, and the world keeps spinning, and we pray don't stop, and I'm screaming up to God for a little bit of love, at least to break from my mom's and escape from the rush, but the 100-hour weeks make her feet go numb, and the world keeps spinning, and the sleep don't come, and my peeps go dumb, with a perk, with an ex, with an insecure girl we can hurt.
Oh, that doesn't. It is 4:02 out of work. It is beautiful out here. So what the fuck is that? That ain't right. I'm like, what? Why my dashboard say 99 degrees? Jesus, fix it. Wasn't a bad day at work today. Busy in the first half. Slowed down after that. But yeah. I want to go to this I'm staying for the weekend. It's called the Wall of Lies. It's an art, now say 96 degrees. What the fuck is, what the hell, yo? The Wall of Lies, and it's all the lies from Trump. I'll do it on the weekend. It's in Williamsburg, and that's, you know, a lot of the, I don't know about that area, if there's a lot of the Hasidic and the Orthodox, the people that wear no blinking mask. I'll wait till the weekend. I'll wait. Because right now, but I want to check that out. But it's a good day overall. The sun in my face is fierce! Okay, it regulated itself now, 73 degrees. I guess because the car was set. I guess I never really paid attention. I don't know. I think you want to get in the car. Well, it does change when I guess maybe when you turn on the car, that's when it activates it I'm like, it ain't no 90-something degrees. That's more like it, 73. I thought it was malfunction. Like, shit.
Home and I am multitasking. My dad's working again down here.
Is it rusted?
Yes.
That's been there since the house been built, probably.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is 11:18 on Thursday. I've been up for a minute doing a lot of things. I'm like, oh, I haven't even said good morning. About to make some breakfast because I am hungry. Well, it's going on brunch time soon. I'm hungry. I know Wentworth was this good. I'm in season 5, episode 10. 10, wow. Episode 2. I don't think I got my glasses on. What's up, y'all? Good morning. I'm at work. Jesus. It is Friday. It is a rainy Friday. Let's open my door. It's a rainy one. Yeah, you know, our payroll is like every 2 weeks, so, you know, I got on to make sure everybody's time is in. And there's a certain amount of people that I'm supposed to enter their time. I don't, again, anyone been watching me, I don't play with this shit. I don't play with people money. I don't play with my, I don't, look, when it comes to business, I don't like fuckery. You know, I don't like confusion. It pisses me off. It makes me mad. I don't like it. So, y'all know, you always be laughing, joking about the secretary. Yeah. Ah, Jesus. It's just, certain things that just don't sit right with me. And I just like wonder, like, what the fuck is your problem? Like, what are you doing? Is something I need to know? Let me know. So not this paper, the paper before, I went into people's time and I saw her time was done. And you could go in and look at the audit to see who put in the time, because we're not supposed to put in our own time. Like, I don't handle my time. You know, HR handles that. But you know, no problem. You don't want people putting in, you know, fudging time and stuff. Anyway, so I saw that my manager did her time. Hey, you're the manager, do your thing. So I did reach out to him and I said, do you want to handle her time here on in? Because I need to know, maybe something's changed. You know, the whole schedule's changed. I don't know what's going on. Let me know. Do you want to handle her time? I didn't get no response. Okay, cool. So I go in. I didn't ask again. Because me, I'm asking you one time. And I love write stuff in writing because you can't say I didn't ask you or say something. No response. So I go in this morning to do the time. She was supposed to, you know, my manager asked me to do something. She hopped in and said she's going to be in there today, so she take it. Go ahead, no problem. Handle, print out whatever the hell he asked you to, you know, asked to do. So, but then I was putting in the time and I noticed that she didn't swipe in. So I called just to make sure she was there. And she said she was there. So I said, what time did you swipe, you know, what time did you come in because you didn't swipe in? Oh, Alex is going to handle my thing. Now, Alex ain't nobody manager. He ain't my manager. He handled the engine room and shit. Nigga, just like, stay in your lane. This is the shit. I don't like the fuckery. Stay in your fucking lane. But you. Some people watch my look. I'm telling you, privilege come in many different forms. And I'm the only black person in there. And times I got to watch because it's like, even though I'm the hardest one working in that department, in what I do, this shit will still fuck me up. Anyway, so I reach out to HR because I'm like, maybe something changed I didn't know about. I'm like, I told the situation what happened. I'm like, what do I do here? Do I reach out to my manager and say, should I not do her time anymore, whatever? But the thing is, I like everything in writing. It was last year I reached out to him because again, it's the same kind of fuckery happening. And I said to him, do you want me to handle her time? He wrote, yes, I do. So what the fuck is the problem? So, I gathered myself together because this time, my inside voice, I want to go the fuck off. Because bitch, just give me the fucking time you came in. Alex not my manager. He is not your manager. Stay in your fucking lane. So I went in and I put in the time and I locked the time card. So I wrote to her and I blind copied HR because bitches, y'all not catching me in no shit. So I said, look, your time is something I was asked to do. I put in your time. If you come in and you don't swipe in, shoot me a quick email. Thank you. Yeah, respond back. Okay, no problem. Why the fuck do I have to keep going through the same shit? Listen.
Are they fighting again? So right now I'm on the DGI Osmo Action. Yeah, I like it. So thank y'all for watching this vlog. If you made it all the way to the end, awesome. If you watch this within the first hour, awesome. I appreciate each and everyone who watches, but you know how I feel about that first hour. Anyway, guys, catch you in the next one.